Early morning raids in Oakland resulted in 19 people being detained. Police served warrants at least four different locations in the city after a year-long investigation. Christy Smith has the latest on the case.
An early morning police raid at your black Muslim bakery. Police say they detained the group's leader, Yusuf Bey IV, along with as many as 18 others as police serve search warrants at four locations this morning. Part of an investigation, they say, that's been going on for a year.
The purpose of these warrants was to seek evidence in furtherance of our investigation into several serious violent felonies, including murder, robbery, and kidnapping.
The police presence was strong. Officers heavily armed with SWAT teams, officers from Alameda County, Fremont, and Hayward, blocking off at least six blocks along San Pablo Avenue because police say they could take no chances.
We weren't sure what we were going to encounter, and we didn't want to take any chances that if we did encounter some explosive device that we didn't have the proper resources here.
Claire Cade heard the commotion.
Sounded like a train wreck or an earthquake or more than an accident.
Oakland police were not specific, but said they uncovered several pieces of evidence this morning as police continued to search a home just around the corner from the bakery on Eileen Street. The bakery has had its troubles in the past and was last in the news yesterday after outspoken Oakland Post reporter Chauncey Bailey was shot and killed on his way to work. This morning, a source at the paper says Bailey was working on a story about your black Muslim bakery. Police, though, had this to say when questioned this morning about the raid.
Is this possibly related to Chauncey Bailey?
No comment.
Now, this morning, Oakland police were peppered with questions from reporters about what specific murders they were talking about. They didn't give any indication, but they did say they would release more information at a press conference a little bit later this afternoon. In Oakland, Christy Smith, KCRA 3 reports.